Hi everybody, it's me, Karina Anna at Karina Anna Crochet. I'm coming on today for Vlogust 8. Already, this month is going by so fast. Wow. Anyway, I just wanted to come on real quick and say hi and let you know that my mom is doing good. She's getting her physical therapy every day. And my sisters and I are keeping track and making sure that everything is being done properly at this place where she's at. And we're checking on her constantly. So I know she's doing okay. And she's anxious to get better so she can come home. So thank you all for your support and your love. I really appreciate it. Now I just want to show you real quick something that I made. I don't know if you noticed what I'm wearing. It is my fiesta sweater. It's granny squares and they're sewn together, and then I did a border along the edge to make the lapel and along the arms. So I do have a tutorial on how to make this on my channel, and it's called Believe the Fiesta Sweater. I crocheted Karina Anna Crochets the Fiesta Sweater. So go on there and see if you can find it and make one. It's really warm and really nice for winter. And it's just like wearing a big blanket. It's really cozy. So anyway, I'll show it to you a little bit more. This is the arm. And that's the side of it. So anyway, that's all I have today, really. I just wanted to come on and say hi and let you know the condition of my mom, show you my fiesta sweater. And then also, I do have one thing that I made. I'm starting to work on pumpkins for Thanksgiving. So I have one pumpkin that I've made so far. And this is a wool pumpkin. I used wool yarn, orange red wool yarn and brown. And so it makes a cute little pumpkin to put on the table for Thanksgiving. And I just wanted to show you all. I do have a tutorial on how to make pumpkins also on my channel. So you can go on there and check it out. And I show you how to make pumpkins. I actually make smaller pumpkins, but it's the same concept for the large pumpkin. So you all have a good day today. Crochet a lot, and God bless you all. Also, I want to let you know, I really appreciate all my subscribers. Thank you for coming on, and thank you for subscribing and clicking the bell. Thumbs up. Bye.